Well, I'm just using a C program. So I have used a, as you can see, I have used one header file. And first, we need to generate two polynomials in order to add those polynomials. So for that purpose, I have used structure. So here, I have declared coefficient and exponent variable that are of type int. So first, we need to declare three arrays, P1, P2, and P3 of type structure. And each polynomial can have maximum of 10 terms. Addition result of P1 and P2 polynomial is stored in the P3. So here I used that those corresponding variables, and then here I have used functions that has read polynomial, add polynomial, display polynomial. So these corresponding function definitions I have wrote downside. Firstly in the main function I have just called those functions, and firstly we need to enter the total number of terms in the polynomial, and also we need to enter the coefficient and exponent in descending order. So after that we will get one corresponding polynomial expression, and after that we need to enter another expression, and it goes on. So after that, here you can see that the function definition of addition polynomial. So here I have passed some arguments that as p1, p2 and t1, t2. So here I check the index variable. So first they are initialized to 0. So after that, when the condition satisfies, they will enter while loop, and after that they will enter if case, and if those condition satisfies, the ijk will be incremented, otherwise it will be moved to the else part. After that it will move to the other else part if the condition doesn't satisfies. So after that we can get the addition. So for other terms of polynomial, here you can see that I have used the case, that is while loop. So when it satisfies this condition, it will enter the while loop, otherwise it will enter this second while loop, and after that it will display the corresponding value, that will be the added value of first polynomial expression and second polynomial expression. It is bit complicated, so let's try to execute this program. So here you can see that battery low hoiko yadukele. So here you can see that it is asking for enter the total number of polynomial. So I'll enter 4, and coefficients I'll enter is 3, exponent 4, 7, 3, 5, 1, 8, 0. And after that, see, you can see that the polynomial expression is displayed, and after that I'll enter 5.